is YouTube. I'm Roadhawk Wilson, welcoming you into my home. And in a year that already seems so bleak and so dark in so many ways, with all of the vicious attacks going on, with all of the horrible news going on, one thing must prevail, and that is hope. Hope that tomorrow will be a better day. Hope that 2019 will bring promise and opportunity to humanity, and that we will take that chance for opportunity so that we can have a more hopeful future. I know it's very common in the media and in movies and books to talk about it after the world has ended, but we are a long way from that. And we can't achieve the things that we need to achieve, a better future, a safer, more stable country, no matter where we live, a world in which people are accepted despite their race, ethnicity, or gender, or even sexual orientation. We can't achieve these things without having hope for humanity. We have to have hope that this world can get better, because nothing changes if we don't. Yes, in America, a lot of things seem dark, horrible, and our government seems to be on a rampage. But if we have hope, if we use that hope, we can transform things. In so many countries around the world, news is popping up of deaths, of all these things that scare, terrify, and manipulate people into giving up hope. But hope has to prevail. I know we all want a change. We want something more. We want something real to hold on to, and that is hope. So please, in 2019, if you're listening to this message, don't give up hope. Do not give up the prosperity and the idea that hope can prevail in these times, and that there's so much more than just what we see in the news and what we hear from governments and all of that. Because hope is real, hope is out there, and all we have to do is reach for it and hope for it and achieve it. Hope is not something that's always out of grasp, it's always near, it's built within the human heart. So please join us in saying that we will make this a year of hope, that we will not give up on hope, and that as we promise ourselves for a better tomorrow, we don't give up on the idea, the prospect, the reality that hope is real. With that, I'm Roadhawk Wilson saying keep up what keeps you healthy, be healthy, stay healthy, and I'll see you in another video. Bye.